All right, check this out now. A giant dust storm moved through southeastern Arizona yesterday. You're looking at time lapse of the dust cloud. That storm knocked out power to about 11,000 customers. The wall of dust delayed high school football games and halted traffic. It also came as most of the valley under an excessive heat warning.
Hi, everyone. I'm Mark Rogandino. Both the